Fans will kill me if I don't ask about the show. We love it here. We can't wait for more of it. One thing that's always kind of troubled me, do you actually know who your wife is, or is that something, are you playing along with
her? No, I don't. I mean, I always thought it was funny, like, it speaks to the fact that people are passionate about it, but that people are so intrigued by that. You know, who's it going to be? Who's it going to be? I just think, and I don't want to spoil anything, and I don't know for sure, I think it's just going to be a girl that he meets on the last episode. I mean, that's as I understand it. I've also not done a lot of snooping in that regard, because I feel like I have to play the role forward and naive. I'm not playing the narrator. I'm playing the guy in the present day. So I think it's better for me not to know where it's headed, because he doesn't either. So it's good for me to keep my blinders on about that.
Who would be the Ted Mosby dream girl?
Who would be?
Yeah.
Oh, man. He has a whole list, right?
Yeah.
She has to have a yellow umbrella. She has to like lasagna. I don't know. He's a little particular. So we'll see.
I can talk to you all night, but I do have to let you go. Do you have a message to fans before you leave us?
UK fans? Well, thanks for watching the show, and I'd love it if all of you would help us outgross the Avengers at the box office, which is going to happen, right?
Yeah.
I mean, it's a strong possibility. But yeah, no, I'd love for you to check out liberal arts when it comes to a theater near you.